So, I'm gonna look through my list of videos.
Situation.
Is it worth it if he's cheating?
I'm making this video because I know sometimes myself, I may sound bitter, I'm a little bitter. You know, I'll be on Instagram and I'm like, oh, I just want someone to cuddle with and take pictures with and make these cute videos, but.
A lot of people are envious of these online relationships and relationships they see on TV or even their friends' relationships, and they don't even know what the half of what's actually going on in that relationship. I know so many guys that take the girls on vacation, buy them the world, spoil them, give them foot massages, buy them presents and Michael Kors watches and handbags and all of that great stuff, but in turn are cheating on them. A lot of women like to brag also. They love to brag about these relationships that they're in, and well, at least I have a man. And it's like, is the title of a relationship worth losing your dignity? Now, women alike are snaky, but guys, I've had a guy, a friend of mine, who was engaged at the time. I'm just scrolling in my phone and he sends me a picture. He wasn't completely naked, but he was naked enough. And he's like, do you like it? And I'm like,
bitch, what? Bitch, what? What?
Not all men, but some men are foul. All this to say, never be envious of somebody's relationship because you really don't know what they're going through. And never brag about your relationship because half the time you don't even know what your man is doing. Tomorrow, I promise, I'm gonna make the taboo subjects in the church video. Until then, later.